it is the Mangrove River Safari. So the usually price is 120, but now the promotion for 2018 is 90 ringgit per person. Okay, and here we are the full package. So our full package is include the 5 to 6 hours trip, and also we have the natural guide, entrance fee, lunch, and also we have the insurance coverage and transport to wait. Okay, the first they will going, we will pick up you from your hotel around 9 to 9:30 with this van, and also and then we bring you to the Kilimanjaro Forest Deity. Okay, and here you will meet our natural guide Mr. Cairo, and he will introduce you about the mangrove tour. Okay, and the first visit it will be the bat cave. At the bat cave we have two type of bat, and also they have the fossil and artifact what they are found 100 years ago. Okay, and the second one they will go into the floating fish farm. At the floating fish farm we have the fish demonstration and the fish stock of water fish. Okay, and after that they will go into the mangrove swamp for the river cruising and animal sporting. At here you can see our wildlife animals naturally, and also the mangrove jungle. Okay, and then they will go into the eagle watching. At here you can see the brown golden eagle. It is the white and the mangrove eagle, and our guide will explain to you about the eagle also. Okay, after that they are going to the crocodile cave. At here there is no crocodile at all, only the cave is shaped like a crocodile mouth, and also we have the legend about the white crocodile before here. Okay, and next we will serve you a lunch, a simple light lunch, and also the vegetarian will be provided at the floating fish farm restaurant. And here also when you finish your lunch you can going around our floating fish farm restaurant. And here you can see our biggest stingray, and also you can feeding and playing with them. After you can go we will going to the legend of the cave. And here we have a legend about Langkawi, and also we found it a fossil and artifact 100 years ago. And then you can going around the cave, our natural guide will explain to you about the fossil and artifact, and also you can swimming around this beach around 40 minutes. And the last one we will go into the iconic place, it is Kilimanjaro Forest Park. Okay, at here also is the border of Langkawi and Thailand. You can take a photo here. Okay, after that we will bring you back to your hotel at 3 o'clock. Thank you. And then here we have the island hopping also. Island hopping 35 ringgit per person. Okay, the first we will pick up you from your hotel around 9 to 9:30, and then we will bring you to the JT. The first one they will go into the pregnant maiden island. At here you can see the island is like a pregnant lady, a face, good tummy and feet. Okay, and here also the special one, we have one fresh water lake inside. For both this fresh water lake you need to pay 6 ringgit per person for convenient fee. Okay, here we will stop around 1 hour. You can enjoy swimming at fresh water lake, and also if you don't want for swimming you can going for the, you can rent the paddle boat and the kayak for the 1 hour. Okay, after that you will go into the eagle watching at the Big Lion Island around 10 to 15 minutes. At here you can see the white belly eagle. Okay, the big one. It is different from the mangrove. Okay, after that you will go into the Wet Rice Island. At the Wet Rice Island you will stop for the 1 hour, and here you can enjoy swimming at the white sandy beach. It is very beautiful island for swimming. Okay, and then you will back to your hotel around 1 o'clock. Actually for the island hopping we have 2 trips in the day, one in the morning 9 to 1 and afternoon 2 to 6. Okay,
thank you very much.
Okay, welcome.
This was an awesome trip we had.
Yeah,
I would recommend this to everyone.
Yeah, thanks. Thank you.